We also have new details on the extortion case involving former Providence College basketball coach Rick Pitino. Pitino himself is expected to testify today in Kentucky. Karen Cunagin Sypher is accused of trying to extort millions of dollars from Pitino in exchange for keeping quiet about a sexual encounter. She has pleaded not guilty. Pitino admitted to having an affair with Sypher back in 2003. He currently coaches basketball at the University of Louisville.